Pierce, expect heavy resistance ahead.
Sounds good.
You don't seem worried.
I'm feeling like a $2 hooker from Kansas City with an unscratched lottery ticket in her purse. Unaccountably optimistic. Shut off that steam. Whoa!
Look for a valve. Chopper drones, move, move!
Tango's
that going hot.
Heading down to first floor.
Visual contact!
I'm in the control room. Crane activated. Moving to the extraction point.
Lieutenant, you're close to the pier. But it looks like they've set up heavy defenses. Be ready for it.
Crap!
Something else. Our spiders have picked up webwork chatter about IHS soldiers attacking an oil rig owned by the GSA.
Huh, sounds like a trap.
Pierce, sensors indicate a large mechanical entity up ahead.
Man, I knew this job was bad news.
Hey, all you gotta do is fight your way out of an enemy facility while avoiding attacks from a gigantic robot controlled by a maniacal AI that wants you dead. Man up!
Enemy contact.
Copy. Weapons free.
He's hiding there!
You got hostiles inbound.
I have visual contact.
Engaging amphibian commando.
Extraction. Move it!
What is this new devilry?
Checking database. Intel says it's Vesatan attack drone. Shit, Pierce. You don't have a chance. Get away from it now. Move, move, move! Stun gun on the electrical tower.
I'm in some kind of power station.
Now press the button on the transformer to discharge the power pump. Gun secondary fire on its overheated engine. Use your railgun secondary fire on it.
Oh.
gun with secondary fire on its overheated engine. Railgun, secondary fire on it. Now press the button on the transformer to discharge the power from it. Railgun, secondary fire on its overheated engine. Button on the transformer to discharge the power from it. Use your railgun secondary fire on its overheated engine. Railgun, secondary fire on its overheated engine. Press the button on the transformer to discharge the power from it. Zack! Use your railgun, secondary fire on its overheated engine. Good work.
Ain't ever gonna look at seafood the same way again, I can tell you that.
The situation on the oil rig is still real. Sterling wants you to infiltrate.
Question. Why does the GSA own an oil rig so close to enemy territory?
I was wondering the same thing myself. Keep your eyes open, Pierce. Sterling will brief you en route.
Lieutenant Pierce, IHS operatives have taken control of an oil rig off the coast. It's owned by the GSA, and our job is to secure the rig.
Tell me what I need to do.
Intercepted data indicates that IHS security elements are taking over the Triton Mobile Offshore Drilling Unit. The Triton is an oil rig equipped with all the necessary materials for the extraction process, like harvest control.
Do they plan to use the rig?
Infiltrate the rig through an indoor pier, sabotage any drones and vessels, eliminate IHS personnel, and rescue all civilians.
Understood.
GSA operating an oil rig so close to enemy.
You've been briefed on your mission, soldier. Get moving.
Copy that, General.